Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the wiper blade replacement size for the 2011 Kenworth D700. But what do we have to change a wiper blade that is damaged, stolen, old, or not working properly? It is very important to keep yourself safe while driving. And if you are looking for the wiper blade replacement size for your 2011 Kenworth D700, I have already looked it up. Just check the video description and I will try to leave the info there as well. The wiper blade replacement size for the 2011 Kenworth D700 is 20 inches for the driver's side and 20 inches as well for the passenger side. As you can see, the blade size is the same for both sides. So once again, the wiper blade replacement size for the 2011 Kenworth D700 is 20 inches for the driver's side and 20 inches as well for the passenger side. And if your 2011 Kenworth D700 uses a different size, or if you know a cheaper place to buy a wiper blade replacement, make sure to leave a comment and let the rest of us know. Don't forget to check the video description for the recent price. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe.